A lot of people dream about doing what we've done, but somehow people, we do understand they're afraid to skip their jobs or take leave or do something. And I think our advice is definitely that do it. I'm Sophie, I'm 46 years old and I've sailed since I was 10 years old, but mainly racing. And
yeah, my name is Kim and I'm turning 50 very soon. And then we have two children. We have Sarah, she's 14, and Emil is 17.
For many years we thought and we discussed if we should take out some time with the family because we have had two hectic jobs in our entire life, worked a lot.
Yeah. And we took the decision to do something special, and we did cross the Atlantic Ocean and brought the boat back. So we have been living on this boat for 10 months.
We started our trip in Io in September, and then we went through the Kiel Canal, and then we visited Isle of Wight on the way. We also wanted to do that. And then we cruised down the west coast of Europe, ended out on Canary Island, where we waited for a good passage. First up, after crossing the Atlantic, was Barbados, and then we cruised northerly in Carribbean and experienced a lot of the islands. So that was really a paradise trip.
The life goes on, and when we returned home, 2 weeks after, the normal life was just there.
Yeah.
It's attacking us like...
Yeah, it's so scary when you come home, how quickly you plug into the everyday work, and then the wheel keep turning again. So I think that's where I get goosebumps when I tell it, because it's so true that life just goes on. It's so important to take out the time when we are fresh, spend time with the kids. Go, do it. If that's your dream, I mean, don't hold back, just do it.
It's a little bit difficult for a racing guy to do long distance cruising. And I think Elsom Sales did a good job helping me making the right decisions.